Hello, welcome back. This is Kenshin1913, and we are Let's Playing Arc the Lad 3. In the last episode, we decided to be detective as we found out who was ripping pages out of the damn thing. Let me tell you, it was a real pain in the ass. And of course, they went easy on him. How nice. Anyways, let's drive the Lakeshore Bandits away. So, I wonder who that could be. Huh. Anyways, let's go see who these bandits are. Bam, 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 bam. We're gonna go there, we're gonna beat some face. Alright, no one robs at a lake in my town or whatever. I guess. Hello, Mr. Cat. Next to a nice, calm lake. Doesn't this seem oh, this guy again. Yeah, bandits attacking large bodies of water. Must mean it's the Rainbow Bandits. Rainbow Bridge Bandits. It's a lady. Or a guy. Excuse me. Excuse me. Yeah, maybe she's deaf. Anyways, you know what Lutz reminds me of? He reminds me of Larry Butts from Ace Attorney. I don't know if I mentioned that. It might have been in the part that I deleted or whatever. Excuse me, would you mind... What is this lady, deaf? Oh my god, are we gonna have to listen to... Are we gonna have to listen to the story? Okay. Ugh, what are they... They RAP'd you. Yeah, what's wrong with looking at the lake? Oh my god, so these people... What, are you trying to recruit this lady or something? Oh, you people think she was gonna jump in the lake and end herself? On a magical journey. Chief. So you're just basically just trying to recruit members. Yeah, what is this, like a pyramid scheme or something? Jeez. Is this girl even a capable fighter? Yeah, now these people are just trying to force other people to join them because they're so stupid. Yeah, pretty manly, but you can always have a lady. Yeah, see your strength. Won't anyone listen to me? Yeah, forget about her. Oh my god. Apparently they just made her go crazy. Duh, whatever. Yeah, are there 7 colors in the rainbow? Oh my god, don't tell me they were reenacting the whole damn thing. Yeah, are you really robbing people? I'm surprised that you guys friggin' rob. Seriously. I really am surprised. Yeah, he resents her. Yeah, let's see what she's got. Alright, can we just take you guys on? You guys didn't beat us like the other 3 times. You're not gonna beat us now. Can we go already? Let's go. What the hell are you talking about? Can we just fight you already, please? I do have to admit, sometimes I feel this game... What? Now you're the Love Bridge Gang? Wow, she'll whip you guys into shape here. I do feel sometimes this game is a little wordy. I do have to admit it. Alright, let's bring Lutz, Theo, Cheryl, and Marissa. I mean, Lutz, Cheryl, whatever. Anyways, we have Assistant Chief level 40. Holy moly. Let's just take out these guys with this. Ooh, magic up. Oh, nothing else went on level 2. That's it. Wow. So this lady's got a whip, huh? Yeah, let's cure. There we go. Now that's some damage. Oh man, you could totally beat him, but I'm not gonna have you beat him. Marissa beat him. Her, or whatever. Alright, do the damage you did before. Oh, only 18? Come on! Cure again. There we go, wonderful. Ah, what the hell, you... Whatever you're saying. Let's use this, I guess. Go up a level, yay. There you go, magic up 2. Yeah, you can't beat us. Just quit. Because apparently now she's found, Yeah, why don't you ever fight, Chief? Yeah, don't pin that on me. Maybe you can train these guys and they'll be better or something. No, she was actually pretty good. We're terrible at cooperation. So apparently they're gonna work on their training. Love and battle! Love and peace! Love and peace! Classic Trigun there. Alright. Are you going, Chief? Come on. Oh man, I wish I didn't come here now. Now we have a 7-fruit salad. Yeah, they won't be coming back here. And we did it! We beat these guys. Yay! We did it! Alright, so let's go back here. We did that job, thank God. And there's another one, but actually we have to take on like 4 battles in a row. So what I'm going to do is rest up and save it. I think we gotta look for a doggy. In which we will do that. Hey, look, is this out of my way? Is it Sonya? Oh, Sonya. Can I talk to you? Okay, that's cool. Can I talk to you from over here? I wanna see what you look like. Forwards! About face or something. Damn you. Alright, let's spend the night. Heal up. I'm gonna keep using Marissa. Because she really needs to level up badly. Let's, no, your savey thing's down here. And I will be switching up, like, maybe I won't take Alec. Maybe I won't take Alec for a couple parts, although he is a healer. See, the guy I'd take out is Lutz, but Lutz is so good magic-wise at this point in the game. Because Marissa's a little low-leveled, but we'll get her up there. What's her magic stats now? 47 compared to his is 57. Still not as good as Theo's. Better than Alec now, but... Oh well, we'll get it there. She'll become very powerful with magic. And all the magic basically stays at the same level, so that's always good, like, MP-wise. Let's get this bounty. Yeah, despite their increased ranks, we still beat their A. So let's find the pet, dog. And the restaurant worker, Goose, heartbroken, missing dog, Artie. Oh, no! Yeah, let's go see him right now. I'm always up for saving a doggy or a pet or something like that. Let's go! See, the dog's not here anymore. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go, George? Where did he go? Where's Goose? Goose, we must find your dog. Alright, don't look us over. Yes, we did. I'm so glad. I was beginning to think no one would. Yeah, we just took it. Yeah, what's the problem? Your dog is missing. His name's Artie. Alright, we will find your dog. Yeah, if he's such a great buddy. He was kidnapped. Who would try to kidnap your dog? What a bunch of ass bags. You gotta go out there and find that effing dog. Cause he's like the puppy who lost his way. Alright, so this guy's gonna come with us as we look for his dog. at the river. Artie here, boy. Oh, I hope he wasn't trapped downriver. Yeah, please don't go jumping down there. What the hell? Be careful. Listen, if you croak, then what about your dog comes back? Yeah, what about if he's looking for you? Yeah, see, Cheryl's 100% right. Come on, think about it, alright? Alright, so he's apparently not here. No, behind you. Alright, so we gotta take on some monsters. I guess I'll use Theo here. Theo will actually get a pretty nice spell. Holy crap, you guys are on high levels. Where did you get, like, on such high levels? Holy moly. Oh, shit. When did you level up so like that? Yeah, Emblem of Larks are a good idea to have against these guys. Because they like to paralyze you. And hopefully don't last too long. If I go down one here, I can hit all three of you. Not very good. Theo's gonna die. It won't work on Alec. Get up, Cheryl. Alright, let's get over here and cure. Oh! I thought you would have gotten up from that. Man. Your magic is awful. Why are these guys so high leveled? Can you get up already? Now what the hell? Get up. So these guys won't get up, period, or something? What's the deal? You guys don't want to get up? You're dead. Can you stand up or what? What can I use an item here or something? Sure. Yeah, so it's a good idea to have I don't know, some stuff or something. What the hell? Alright, destroy these guys if you can. Come on, not one of them dead yet. Sure. Oh, I was gonna have that guy dead. Alright, can you, like, destroy someone or something? Come on. Will this work better? Not really. I'm just gonna destroy you. Alright, nice. That won't work on you. Actually, just do this. My magic plus one, alright. That was tough. Why are these monsters so hard? Yeah, any other place Artie might be? Yeah. So then what the hell did you have us come over here? Alright, let's go check out Adamadar. It's dangerous to travel alone. Take us! Anything? Yeah, he could have fallen in there. We do not. Get back here! Yeah, it isn't safe. And now look at Cheryl. You're gonna hurt Cheryl if you don't... If you don't watch it. It's monsters again. Uh-oh. Yeah, so for this battle, we're gonna take, again, Alec. I guess this time you. Yeah, before you know it, man, Theo's gonna be, worse off than even, the other guy. There we go. How about you get over here and use that? Not bad. Let's come over here and cure everybody. Wouldn't that be great if Marissa could go? At least these guys aren't as tough as the other guys. So here's how I think the spells work, right? What ends up happening is you got these spells. They're level 1, and then level... Then they got, like, short range. And then level 2, it's big range, but still level 1 attack. And then level 3, obviously, is stronger attack. Yeah, let's use Air Blast. That seemed to work quite well. Oh, and you didn't go up any levels, huh? There we go. That was much easier with Lutz in the group. Next time I think I'll skip Cheryl, I'll put Lutz and Theo. Yeah, where else do you think you're, his pads are too tender. So where else would your dog be, man? I really don't think he's here. Are you the kind of dog-donning lunatic? You're leading us on a wild goose chase. I'm so pissed I'm making accidental puns. He doesn't have a clue to where to look. We're just following him. Oh, we might be in the forest. All right. This is good. We'll get a new forest thing. This is crazy. He doesn't have an idea where the dog is. Yeah, let's go check the forest. Plus, you know, then we actually get this place, yeah, we are very nice, but let's just go. Maybe we just gotta be a little more what's the word? Oh, this is, wait a minute. Skeptical, there's the word I'm thinking of. Need to be a little more skeptical. Did you find him? Monsters? Oh. Oh, like these guys. Yeah. Let's take these assholes on. Let's see what you got. Alright, so let's take you, 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 and you. Let's heal up Theo. Ugh, I could destroy all of you with knife rain here. Let's hit you guys, because then maybe Marissa can hit you guys. Something good. There you go, Theo. He needs to Kardash someone. That's what I think needs to happen. He's no good without a Kardash, I think. What would work on you guys? If only you could get over one more. That was shitty. See, now you could destroy all these guys with knife rain. Woohoo! New magic! Let's go up here and you kill him, Theo. Man, this episode's gonna be long too. I apologize. Wow. I need to hurry up and finish. Okay, so apparently wind doesn't work good, and heat didn't work good. I don't know what the hell works good against you two scumbags. How about this? That's a little better, I guess. You know what, Theo? You kill him. Can I cure it? No, I can't cure everybody. Yeah, let's just cure you three. There we go. Theo, can you reach? No, you can't. Way to go. I could have killed you already. You could use more experience, I guess. But yeah, Marissa's gonna be... she's working on that magic. Yeah, you have any idea where the dog is? Yeah, it's our job. Don't give up on Artie. I don't think that's the case. Don't go home. No, don't give up on your dog, man. Yeah, you know what? Maybe he found that dog. Yeah, I'm worried about the dog, and I'm worried about that guy. Where the hell is his dog? Damn. Did Artie come back? Was he not... Yeah, why would you say such a terrible thing? Oh, he's upstairs the whole time? We went on that goose chase for nothing? Oh, look at that puppy. Look at that. So, you know, I wish I had... you know what? I would love to make a Top Gun reference, but I've never seen the movie. I know there's a guy named Goose in the movie. At least we open up the forest. It's Artie. Say hi, Artie. Yeah, we helped him find his dog. Yeah, has he been upstairs the whole time? Oh my god, we went on a funny chase for nothing. But at least you grew as a person. I don't think that's funny! And Cheryl does get a little angry from time to time. Yeah, the dog is alive and we're all good. Yeah, we're pretty close here. And no Lutz in this mission. Kinda weird. So, looks like we solved another mission. Or job, or whatever. Yeah, you're pretty happy too, Cheryl. Yeah, I mean... Yeah, the mutt is cute. He is a cute little puppy. He's a cute little doggy. Who's a cute little doggy? Artie's a cute little doggy. Alright, do I need to show me walking out of here? Could've just friggin' faded to black and boom, I'm outside. Oh well. Alright, let's go down here. I'm eventually gonna have to synthesize some things and start making some better weapons for everybody. Anyways, let's come in here and get our reward. Let's get that bounty! Boom, we're an expert hunter. Anyways, I'm gonna leave these two for the next episode, but actually, before we go on, and whatever we were gonna plan on going on, what's Marissa's magic points at? 49. Almost as good as Theo. Yeah, I'm gonna really have to look at some stuff and maybe do some synthesizing in between episodes. But now, can we go into the forest? Where the hell is that forest? How come I can't go into it? Where is it? Is it over here? Are you the forest? Where's this forest? Can I go behind the temple? No? Is it where the hell is the forest? Oh shit, we could've went here the whole time? Oh well. Oh man, I could've went there the whole time! Anyways, what I'm gonna do is rest up, and I'm gonna actually do a little leveling up, maybe look and see if I can do some, synthesizing. If I do any synthesizing, I will put it in the video description of the next episode. So this has been Kenshin1913, I'll see you later, bye-bye.